Hi, my name is Scott Burke. I'm the CEO of Aesop. DSMI has been in operation for almost 20 some years. Now, some of our major customers are Ford, John Deere, Rolls-Royce, and anybody who's making high volume subtractive manufacturing.
Aesop is focused on manufacturing small, complex metal parts on demand.
This requires precise, accurate, and especially repeatable manufacturing process. We think XChat can offer that, and it can be beneficial to a multitude of industries that we serve today. This includes the automotive industry, medical industry, tooling industry, as well as of many other final use customer industries. The main decision driver for us to choose XChat technology is the science, the physics behind the technology itself.
We were really intrigued with the technology and then sending some sample parts to XJet, and then when they actually came back, that was the eureka moment.
Aesop prides itself on being a small, complex metal part expert. We chose the XJet solution because it really rounds out our portfolio for our customers. And XJet really complements the small, complex metal part aspect of our business.
About the parts, what we really like is the future resolution, the capability of doing a very complex geometry, small holes, very sharp corners, very refined surface finishes that you can basically make a part that's right off the printer, doesn't need any post-processing, and it's ready to use, ready for the final use, ready to go in the field and be a valuable part to the customer.
Now anything you think you can make, and not only can you make it, now you can mass produce it.
With our systems, you can do your product development on the exact same equipment that you're gonna go into production with, and that drastically reduces product development timelines and time to market.
If we wanna be first adopters and consider ourselves to be able to make the highest quality AM parts out of the jetting technology and industry, we needed to partner with XJet and keep going with that.